How about that volcano we saw on the way down? Mount Tarana?
Tarhana.
Is it still active?
There are frequent eruptions. We can schedule a tour of the crater if you're interested.
Wow. Volcanoes, ancient ruins, fire plains. Not sure where to start. This is where you grew up. It's not like I imagined.
Meaning?
Well, it's beautiful.
Vulcans appreciate beauty.
Well, I had no doubt about that. You always wear a snazzy dresser.
Commander Tucker, I suggest. You didn't tell me you were bringing a guest. Mother, you're home. Obviously. It's agreeable to see you. You appear well.
I'm Charles Tucker. Pleased to meet you, ma'am.
Krishantanfi Boshtwina. Po Tucker Avade Keru. Vulcan fi toji deru. Nebek baldevek sofi lurun. You both must be very tired after your journey. The guest room is on the south end of the house. It's not yet midday. Why aren't you at the Science Academy? I'm no longer an instructor there. I wrote you a letter. Didn't Starfleet transmit it to your ship? We had communication difficulties in the expanse. I don't know why you're surprised. This was planned years ago. There's more to life than one's profession. Perhaps you'll learn that one day. It seems that I'm not the only one who knew you were coming. You received this yesterday. It's from Kaz. Did you believe he had forgotten you? You're going to respond. I have nothing to say to Kaz. He's your fiancé, former fiancé. That is a matter for debate. It would be wise for you to speak with him.